killed that Pokemon. Hello, and welcome to the Pokemon Center. We're starting Kai Pokemon in full health. Would you like to start Pokemon? Yes, sir, Rooney. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. That was quick. Thank you for waiting. Restore your Pokemon to full health. Amazing. We hope to see you again. I'm heading back to that club. Chris, you should also back too. I'm going to the club because it's right out here. There's this dude over here. I'm just going to. If Pokemon get tired, take the Pokemon. Yeah. I think I'm seeing what this guy has to say. No, I don't know. It's just. I don't know if he's that. Like, Wumpole.
Well, Wurmple appeared! Go, Phoenix!
You know what? I'm not in the mood to, like, fight that critter. It's freaking weird. Oh, Pokemon didn't jump out at you until that. Yeah, no. Yeah, I'm not in the mood. I need to go back to the lab. Little route down. Alright, let's see. When was the lab again? Was it after the sign? No, that was Professor Bridge's house. It's our place. The root town. A town that can't be shaded by any cube. Are you sure about that? Alright. Professor Bridge's parking lot. Alright, here's the lab. Here we go. Professor Bridge.
Oh, hi, Chris. I heard that you beat the Brandon on your first try. That's excellent. Brandon's been helping with my research for a long time. Brandon has an extensive history as a turn already. Oh, really? Hey, yes, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokédex. Woohoo! Pokédex work, yeah! The Pokédex must have the tools that automatically appear. Everywhere with it. And if I can catch my rare Pokemon, of course, it's a hint of this. Why, Brandon works for me. Why am I? I don't feel what I'm showing for.
So you've got a Pokedex too.
Well, then here, I'll give you this.
Obtain the Pokeball.
Frick yeah, dude! I've already Pokeball.
You know, it's more fun to have a whole bunch of Pokemon. I'm going to explore all over the place to find different Pokemon. If I find any cool Pokemon, you better I'll try to get them with Pokeballs.
Sweet.
Alright. Oh yeah, it's really like, have a good like Pokemon's like mobility, summary. Wait, Chris! Chris, did you introduce yourself?
Yes, I did.
Oh, I'm just gonna draw my Pokemon, but no, you don't want to see my Pokemon. Stop looking at my Pokemon, it will burn your eyes.
Running shoes.
Where is it? Really?
I switched shoes with okay, so I'll go faster now.
Okay. Press the B button more. students. Well, it's safe right now. No, I don't want to do. I'll say. We'll end this episode here. And this episode will be ended here, and then I'll play some more Pokemon. So if I have to do Lemon, make Lemon Maid, and I will see you in the next episode of Pokemon Ruby. Peace out, guys.